I was on this one flight, right? I'm flying, I'm sleeping on the plane, I'm fucking knackered. Very tired, right? And I feel this tapping on my head. And I look up, and there's this little kid. Loose. On the fucking plane. He's just loose. It's his playground in the sky. And he has decided that his job is to repentantly tap me on the top of the head. I look across the aisle at his mom. She's just smiling, you know. This guy next to the mom goes, "They're so cute when they're that small." Isn't that amazing, letting your kid run loose on a fucking plane? And then the kid runs over to the emergency exit and he starts flipping that handle to the door. And the guy next to the mom starts to get up. And I go, "Wait a minute." We're about to learn an important lesson right here. Boy, you're right. The smaller he gets, the cuter he is.